A belief is a feeling of absolute certainty. If you want to achieve anything in life, you need to get certain you will achieve it. You must believe in yourself. Beliefs control results, because you will never take action towards something you don't believe is possible. You can have all the education in the world. It doesn't matter. If you don't believe you can do it, you will never get it.
Do you think Jordan could have become the greatest if he didn't believe in himself? Not a chance. He would have quit when things got hard. He would have quit when he was cut from his high school basketball team. You think Serena would be the greatest female tennis player in history without belief? Not a chance.
These great athletes, great entrepreneurs, great human beings are great because they believe in themselves. They believe when no one else does. They believe when they are down. They believe when they are at rock bottom. This is my dream, and I will succeed. Maybe not immediately, but absolutely and definitely. There is no doubt in my mind. This goal I have, this dream I have, I will get it. I will. Beliefs control your results, because you will never take action towards something you don't believe is possible. In order to succeed, you must believe. In order to believe you're good enough, you must be good enough. If you're not there yet, get to work. Work! 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 Until you get to the place where you know you will make it. No doubt. I will make it. I will get it. I will have it.
Work on your weaknesses until they become your strengths. Work on your flaws until they become your fire. Work on your problems until they become your power.
You have to believe that something great can happen. Even if there is no evidence, believe. Even if others say it is impossible, believe. Even when everything is going wrong, believe. Change your belief that you can't to the knowing that you can. Change the belief that there are limitations to the knowing there are none. Change the belief that there isn't a way, and push yourself to find your own path, your own answers, your own way. You can't just go off logic. The greatest achievements in the world defy logic. They are born from belief. The greatest achievements did not come from someone who saw what was possible and didn't dare attempt better. The greatest achievements came from those who see what is possible, but still believe. They can achieve something impossible.
There's a popular quote going around at the moment. The person you will be in 5 years is based on the books you read and the people you hang around with today. This is quite true, but it applies to everything else as well. The person you will be in the future is based on everything you do today, the people you hang around with, but more so the people you listen to, the opinions you believe, the books you read, or the videos you watch. All the information you take in, positive or negative, will affect your future. The workouts you do or don't do, that will show up in the future. The foods you eat today will affect your future on a visual and energy level. The same is true with your thoughts and information. What you feed your mind will shape your future. If all you do is take in garbage, guess what your future is going to be made up of? Commit to feed your mind with successful thoughts and surround yourself with those who have the same ambition. It doesn't matter where you get your information from. You may read, you may get it from podcasts or videos. It doesn't matter. Just make sure you keep feeding your mind every day.
Your future self is begging you to show some discipline. Your future self is begging you not to be like the rest, to learn more than the rest, to work harder and smarter than the rest. Your future self is begging you to do the work now so you can enjoy later. If you don't feed your mind with success, it will rot with mediocrity. What you do every day will dictate your future. What you want out of life, you must put it in. If you want success, put it in there. If you want health and fitness, put it in. If you want peace and happiness, put it in. Your actions will equal your results.
My mind is strong. I am strong. My thoughts are strong. My beliefs are strong. My life is strong. They say I can't. I can. They say I won't. I will. They say I'm not. I am. I am limitless. I am. I am. There's nothing I cannot be. Nothing I cannot do. Nothing I cannot have. In my mind,